Yeah, some of them aren't worth paying off because they're really nothing underneath.
Yeah, exactly.
So how's it going? Huh?
Ain't nothing in the world that I like better than bacon, lettuce, and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning, out in the garden, get you ripe when don't get a heart. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them, culinary bummer. I forget all about the sweating and digging. Every time I go out and pick me a pig. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'd life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Well, you can go out to eat, and that's for sure. But it's nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You can make your very own tomato juice. You can eat them with eggs, you can eat them with gravy. Eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them on the side, put them in the middle. Put a homegrown tomato on the hot dish. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy. That's the true love and homegrown tomatoes.
Well, he didn't try one of the, I tried one of the direct ones.
Now, by James's life,
pretty good.
Like me, Johnny, tomato seeds. Well, I know what this country needs. Homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. When I die, don't bury me in a box in the cemetery. Out in the garden, be much better. And I could be pushing homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What will I be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can buy. That's true love, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What will I be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes.
Back to freak off on the product.